Hey everybody, Debbie Travis here from your Clinton Township Senior Center. We have a resource tent today, which is something that we were doing weekly since June. And for November and December, we're only going to have one event each time, but they should be spectacular. And as you can see in the background here, we have a lineup of cars. They started lining up a half an hour before we were even able to open up our tent. Today, we pay special thanks to some of the supplements that we have in our resource tent. And that's New Ear Hearing Center, who are doing hearing aid checks and battery replacements for those seniors that can't get out to those centers. And then we also have Advantage Living Center from Warren. They're here with cider and donuts. Additionally, we are piloting a program for the DIA, a craft take and make with the DIA, to give them some feedback on their new project of these art kits that they're letting us test out and connect us to the DIA, albeit remotely. So it's the best thing going on in the community today here at the Senior Center. No matter what, we provide wonderful ways for our seniors to engage. You know, thank goodness we were prepared for this, because we just keep bringing out more and more supplies to meet the needs of the seniors who are lined up to engage. So if you weren't in line for this one, that's okay. We're gonna have another one December 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock, or while supplies last. Hope we see you then. Bye-bye.